Do you know Ganga Brahmaputra river system has dolphins in it? In this video, we are going to talk about one of the most intelligent aquatic species and national aquatic animal of India, the Ganga River dolphins. Officially discovered in 1801, they are considered as the oldest living creatures with creatures like turtles and crocodiles. They can only live in fresh water and are essentially blind. Now the question is, agar ye essentially blind hai, to how do they find their prey? They find their prey with a special phenomena called echolocation. Echolocation kya hai? Echolocation mein ye emit karte hain ultrasonic sounds. Jab ye ultrasonic sounds ko emit karte hain, tab ye hit karti hain jaake inke prey ko. और जब ये वापस रिफ्लेक्ट बैक करती हैं, तो गंगा रिवर डॉल्फिन्स एक एस्टिमेट लगाती हैं कि इनका प्रे इनसे कितनी दूरी पर है। Their gestation period is 9 to 11 months, and a female gives birth to one calf in 2 to 3 years. These were some amazing facts about the Ganga River dolphin. We will see you back soon with new facts and terminologies.